Well, police in Lancaster County say this is just some of the drugs that were seized when detectives busted a heroin ring, and they found something else that may lead to even more arrests. News 8's Lancaster County reporter Caitlin Smith is live right now in Lancaster Township. Caitlin?
Kim, police have been monitoring the group for about a month before finally moving in on the home. They moved in just about 2 weeks ago. Now, the home is here at 813 Sterling Place, and police describe it as a stash house.
Scary. Very scary.
138 grams of heroin. Investigators believe it was all headed to the streets of Lancaster County, with the dealers raking in up to $92,000. Police say it was all happening just a few houses from where Marilyn Pacheco lives with her four children.
More scary. I want to leave soon.
It's no longer overly surprising to see this amount, and this is only going to get worse.
Police arrested the woman who lives in the house, 34-year-old Sandra Torres Santiago, and say she told them she was holding and packaging the drugs for 31-year-old Moses Hernandez. Police say he's the ringleader. They also picked up 43-year-old Bernard Galloway Jr. Investigators say they spotted him on surveillance video at the home and found him at a motel in East Lampeter Township. Police say he also had drugs, but that's not all.
Basically a ledger of who owes money for different drugs, and obviously those individuals better hope that their names aren't on there.
Police say they will be following up on those leads. One more thing to point out, the alleged ringleader was just released early from prison after completing what's called a boot camp program. It's a 6-month rehabilitation program. The DA says, obviously, in this case it didn't work, but he says it's a delicate balance between keeping our streets safe and keeping the prisons from being overpopulated. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Caitlin.